You broke your promise.
Jesus, Tyler.
You fucking talk to her about me.
Tyler, what the fuck is going on here?
I ask you for one thing. One simple thing.
Why do people think that I'm you? Answer me!
Shit.
Now answer me, why do people think that I'm you?
I think you know.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. Why would anyone possibly confuse you with me?
I don't know.
You got it.
No.
Do not fuck with us!
Say it.
Because...
Say it.
Because we're the same person.
That's right.
We are the all sing, we all dance, and crack. I don't understand this.
You were looking for a way to change your life. You could not do this on your own. All the ways you wish you could be, that's me. I look like you want to look, I fuck like you want to fuck, I am smart, capable, and most importantly, I'm free in all the ways that you are not.
Oh, no. Tyler's not here. Tyler went away. Tyler's gone.
What?
This is impossible.
No.
This is crazy.
People do it every day. They talk to themselves. They see themselves as they'd like to be. They don't have the courage you have to just run with it. Naturally, you're still wrestling with it, so sometimes you're still you.
We should do this again sometime.
Other times, you imagine yourself watching me.
If this is your first night at Fight Club, you have to fight.
Little by little, you're just letting yourself become Tyler Durden.
You are not your job, or how much fun I'll have
to pay! No, you have a house.
Rented in your name.
You have jobs, you have a whole life.
You have night jobs because you can't sleep. Or you step and make soap.
Marla, you're fucking Marla, Tyler.
Technically, you're fucking Marla. But it's all the same to her.
Oh my God.
Now you see our dilemma. She knows too much. I think we're gonna have to talk about how this might compromise our goals.
What are you saying? This is bullshit. This is bullshit. I'm not listening to this. You are insane.
No, you're insane. And we simply do not have time for this crap.